Hey guys, what's up? Shin0525 here, back for more Let's Play Epic Mickey. It is so epic. It's so epic and hardcore, we're about to jump on our own severed head in like a pile of sludge. Ooh, hot, hot. Hot, hot. Okay, we made it. We did it. And we need a heart, thank you. That's like when you like try to do a platforming section and you completely fail it, but like somehow you just like you made it okay. That's what we just did. I like the little card guard here. Is that from Alice in Wonderland, or is there like a specific? Oh, that's so cute! You put on the TVs and then like they don't attack you because they're watching TV. That's adorable. Let's melt the bad guy though. Oh, no, no, go continue to watch TV. That's just some good parenting. Oh, is there something over here? Oh no, this is just the way to the where we need to go. So there must be a... Okay, let's jump on this one. The clock's kinda getting in the way. Okay, there's like a hidden thing up there. God damn it. Oh, what? I could just hit the clock from here. Oh. Okay, I still can't touch the stuff. But maybe to like touch the edge. I don't know. Let's... camera... You gotta use the D-pad for the dumb camera. No, I... And we're dead. Game over. I think I died more times, like, just tripping into lava than, like, anything else. I'm pretty sure we could just, you know. And I'll get the TV. There we go. Actually, I think I saw something like sparkling here. No, never mind. Break that. You know, I guess we gotta find a way to, like, turn off the sludge or something? I don't know. We'll get that sometime later. Maybe we'll get, like, a new ability or... No, no, Mickey, 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 Mickey. There we go. Alright, anyway, we're gonna go to the next level. It is time for that. Actually, now, isn't there, like, a bunch of, like, Goofy's body parts that we need to get here? I haven't found a single one. Jump into here. Ooh. I guess not. And apparently we're getting the bad ending, because I saw, someone commented that, we're heading towards the bad ending of the game. There's a pin there, and I wanna... Yeah, I'll take the burn. There's something over here. Well, like, I can't even, like, jump on it because... Huh. Okay, whatever. Let's just go to the next level. We did the phone thing, I'm happy about that. But, and I will say that is one kind of problem with this game, is like, it's not very clear on like what you need to do. I don't know. Like, they'll give you tasks and stuff, and like, yeah, that makes sense, okay, I get that. But like, it's not very clear on like what you need to do to like finish them. Like, I barely found out at all. Look at the little gear thing. Like, I barely found out how to get, like, all the phone stuff. There's usually a film reel somewhere. And again, it's just like, how do you come back to these? You know, like, it's literally like going through the world, like you have to go through these little like 2D sections. Oh, there's stuff here. Oh man, just made it. There we go. You know, and it's just like, I wish the world kind of was laid out kind of like Banjo-Kazooie. I feel like it would make more sense. They just have like an open hub world where you can go to like all these different levels. Cause like, it feels like to get to levels, you need to go to other levels to get there. It just feels, I don't know, very like disjointed, doesn't like really feel satisfying. I wouldn't say it's like a super big problem, but ooh. Like the... There we go. See, they always keep a song reel on one of these. So I feel like I only missed one so far, and I'm okay with that. Cause like, I know where it is, and it was like really simple to get it. I just went in the wrong path, cause like, how are you supposed to know first time you played a level? Like that was gonna happen. Ooh. Okay, maybe, like, this is that hopper in the simplest form. I think I can remove this section. Okay, so we have to, like, hit him, too. Okay. Mind that. So, yeah, I don't know, like, I feel like the game's just kind of structured really weird in terms of, like, just level design. Still, like, it's still cool, but, like, it kind of, like, kills the sense of, ooh, I like the backdrop here. Kind of kills the sense of, like, you can go back and do things, and it kind of makes it hard to remember, because there's no, like, normal... There we go. Oh dear, more of them broke through. There we go. Easy stuff. See, it's just like... Like, I get the whole... like, time stop thing, but, like, I still can't... I'll let... Can I... Wait a minute. Mickey, why are you not, like... Okay, never mind. Never mind. Because, like, you need to use time stop to get the things, like, the platforms, like, jump on-able. I guess that's the right word for that. But it's just like, there's stuff in here. No, just death. It's like, I don't get what those clocks are for. Is it just to make the combat easier? I don't know. also have to like freeze time, run all the way up here. Oop. I guess jump, because you get stuck. There we go. I like these guitars. That's one thing I remember from Disney. I think they had like a Planet Rock there. I like it. It had like a big guitar. I like things that remind me of Disney. There we go. There's Mickey's creepy head. That's fine. Okay. Oh, I like how it's like on a time limit because like it's spraying out like the thinner stuff. That's cute. Uh-oh. We look underwater now? Oh no, they're sleeping. I thought those were bubbles. Oh, okay, it hits you anywhere, so, okay. Stuff doesn't Oh, thinner would open up the other wall. Okay, never mind. I get what it does. Let's see where this one leads. This creepy conveyor belt thing. That was like the end of like Toy Story 3. Smoke. Reminds me of like Sonic Unleashed level. That game had a lot of conveyor belts. Ooh, that thing really hit ya. God, did that thing have a face on it? Again, this game feels like it's made by, like, art students. They were just like, oh, we gotta make a, like, a dark, gritty, edgy Mickey game. Try to tell the hitbox when they spray things. Should just not go off. I go in one of these. That's nothing. There's nothing there. Oh, okay, we made it. We did it. Looks like the way out. Oh, good. So you're saying I went the right way. That's not good. Okay, there's a thing there. I don't know if I can. I can get there by jumping. Probably gonna need to take a hit though. And Oh, wait. Can we, 0... 3... No. There you go. Is there a... I did paint him nice, so that's something. Oh, and we're at like 60 minutes. God, time flies. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Next video, we will hopefully figure out like this phone thing. So yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next. Hey, and welcome to the pre-recorded end slate. It's basically just a pre-recorded message at the end of my videos, telling you to like, comment, subscribe, all that good YouTube stuff. Really helps me out. You just watched an episode of Epic Mickey. Hopefully it was a good one. Probably not, though. I don't know. Hopefully it was. Anyway, so yeah, this is just the end slate where I just tell you to, you know, like, comment, subscribe, all that good YouTube stuff. Also, I'd like to give a shout-out to Guardian Saiyan. Basically, Guardian Saiyan is a person on YouTube that helps me out with all my channel art. He does my outros, thumbnails, channel banner, icons, all that stuff. So just want to give him a shout out. A link to his Patreon is in the description below, and you can check him out on YouTube. It's just Guardian Saiyan. Does amazing work, and I always want to shout him out at the end of my videos because he's such a huge help to my channel. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed Epic Mickey, and I will see you guys for the next video. Later.